Palmer.
Hello, Shannon. Please, won't you be seated? I'm Dr. Fraser Crane. First of all, welcome. Whether our journey together lasts for years or only just today, I can't tell you how excited I am to take this first step with you.
Okay. Jesus is a little hard to talk about.
Oh, well, just relax. You know, many of my patients find it easier to open up if they're lying down.
Well, I guess I have problems with men. No matter what they say, all they really seem to want is sex. It's hard because I want to be loved for who I am, of course, but if who I am is an attractive woman... What was that?
It must be the air conditioning or something. Please, continue.
It's to the point now. I need a perfectly nice man, and I don't trust him.
The machine will get it.
This is Stephanie Walsh. Remember, m'lady? Sorry about my sister. You're not the first guy to do something weird in bed.
I'm so sorry. Oh, good Lord! No.
What the hell?
I'm sorry.
What is wrong with you?
It's not my fault. It's just a trick I learned from my dad.